Adobe Photoshop is a registered trademark of Adobe Systems Incorporated, and I am in no way affiliated with Adobe.
Okay, so in this next Photoshop tutorial, I'm going to explain to you guys the patch tool. Patch tool is over here, along with the healing brush. So all you have to do is, remember I told you the shortcut is J, so all I can do is hold on to J, hold on to shift, click J, and the patch tool is right there. If you want to click and hold, you can also see it right there. It's called the patch tool. And it's very helpful in some senses. It's kind of like the clone stamp, but kind of like the healing brush. It's kind of a mix of two, and it's kind of a neat deal, and I'm going to show you what it does. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to zoom into my picture for you guys, and there's actually a picture of some kind of bird flying in the air. So what I want to do is I'm going to actually try to duplicate the bird, but I don't want to do it like with the clone stamp because I don't want to get like, you know, these circled hard-edged looks. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to click and drag with my patch tool. And what you can actually do is hit up here where you can see my little cursor, hit destination. And if you click and drag, it'll duplicate your bird for you. So if you want to duplicate that bird, you just click and drag again. If you want to duplicate that bird, you just click and drag again. And click and drag again. So now we got a whole flock of birds, as you can see here. And we make ourselves a flying V. And say, for instance, you wanted to, and now you just hit Control, or you can hit Command D on Mac, or Control D on PC, and it'll deselect it for you. And as you can see, I got myself a whole flock of birds flying in my background. Now, say for instance, you wanted to get rid of a bird. All you do is go along with your patch tool like we did earlier, and you make sure that source up here is selected. And all you do is click inside and drag. And wherever you're at, it's going to actually give you a little picture of what you're trying to select. So say, for instance, we just want some of the sky. So now that bird is gone. Or say, for instance, we want to get rid of all these birds right here. You just click and drag, and you got rid of all the birds. So as you can see, it kind of gives you a sloppy little selection right here. You can still see some of the birds. Wings and stuff. So if you wanted just to grab that and move it around and take that out, you could, and then you can do Command or Control D on PC and get rid of them. So basically that's the patch tool in a nutshell, and it's kind of like the clone and kind of like the healing brush, but it has its own kind of little vibe to it. So just play around with it and have fun. Thanks.